For some quiet time, I've been freelancing and attending conventions from international to small local ones. Each one have a unique experience and effect on my personal and professional fields. Since the beginning of my new path, choosing to be a freelancer came with big responsibilities and challenging circumstances. Still, between mistakes, failures, and victories, I have a long road to explore more knowledge and expand my skills to be able to be part of bigger fields. People know me as the Gray Sanctuary, but my real name is Jessa. I live in Puerto Rico and I'm currently freelancing in the animation and video game industry. I love to illustrate things with a little touch of storytelling. I had used many medias during the years. My favorite ones are sketches and watercolors, while my tablet and laptop has become my daily job. Previously, I used to illustrate cute characters here and there. I still do at times, but I'm more invested in the visual development. That will be my biggest focus in my career. Recently, I got rejected my Nickelodeon Artist Program 2020. I felt devastated. But after sorting things out, I decided not to quit my dreams of becoming a 2D animator, and use Patreon as a platform to push myself, explore more my talent, and polish my skills. I love animation, and it's something that brings me joy. I also see this as an opportunity to get to know my community of talented creatives and fans who love to share their passion, help each other, and have a good time. 2020 will be my year to bloom professionally. I'll be working with personal projects from work in progress, animated doodles, exclusive merchandise items, behind the scenes, and more. Also, we cannot forget the fan art too. So that's basically my story. What's yours?